Addressing issues of urban density and climate change, the Nexus House is specifically designed to respond to the unique challenges of its location in Austin, Texas. It is designed for maximum flexibility with two living modules. Visitors are welcomed by the all-food landscape, a landscape that converts solar energy to food energy for the residents of the home, using only the gray water produced on-site and any direct rainfall captured by the shading structure, creating the first water-independent home in Austin. A home aquaponics system produces healthy vegetables using 90% less water than traditional food production and divides the ramp, bridging the food and water zones. The tensile shading structure creates space for outdoor living and collects rainwater, diverting it to an underdeck system that purifies and stores the water for potable indoor use. Entering the day module, we have combined living and kitchen and dining space with a thick wall on the west, which holds seating and cooking elements. As you enter the Nexus, which connects the two modules, sliding doors allow for variations in seasonal living. The space can be closed for privacy and warmth during the winter, or it can be opened for ventilation, taking advantage of three-season outdoor living in Central Texas. Passing into the night module, there are two bedrooms and a shared bathroom. A glass-walled shower brings the outdoors in, reinforcing the constant play between the interior and exterior.